गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज 2.3 ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 2 लीनियर इक्वेशन इन वन वेरिएबल। द बेसिकली क्वेश्चन आस्किंग रिलेटेड टू दैट इक्वेशन हैविंग द वेरिएबल ऑन बोथ साइड्स, मींस हियर इज द वेरिएबल लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, हियर इन द राइट हैंड साइड द वेरिएबल इज ऑल्सो देयर। दैट काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चन वी विल सॉल्व टूडे। Second is there, one more thing is added in them, that is verification of result. Verification of result, we have to put the value of the variable in left hand side and right hand side and prove that left hand side is equal to right hand side. That is called verification of result. One more question, the type of question they will ask, that is when the fraction form of the equation is given, like 2x upon 3 plus 1 is equals to 7x upon 15 plus 3. In that kind of question, to make it easy or to make it simple equation, what we can do to remove the fraction, we can multiply all the terms by the LCM of denominators. Now see, the first question is there, 8x plus 4 is equal to 3 bracket x minus 1 plus 7. First what we will do, we will remove the bracket, it become 8x plus 4 is equal to 3x minus 3 plus 7. Now variable in one side, constant in other, it is equals to 8x plus 3x will transpose into this side, minus 3x, and it will be minus 3 plus 7, as we are not transposing them, plus 4 will transpose in that side, it become minus 4. If we will solve them, 8 minus 3 5x, which is equals to 7 minus 3 4, 4 minus 4 is equals to 0. So, x is equals to 0 upon 5, which is equals to 0. The value of x is 0. Now, we will verify the result. To verify the result, first we will take the left hand side and substitute the value of x. Left hand side is 8x plus 4. If you substitute the value of x, it is 8 multiplied by 0 plus 4 is equals to 0 plus 4 is equals to 4. Now right hand side we will take, it is equals to 3 bracket x minus 1 plus 7, which is equal to 3 bracket 0 minus 1 plus 7, which is equals to 3 multiplied by minus 1 plus 7, which is equals to minus 3 plus 7. If you will add them, 7 minus 3 is equals to 4. Now you can see that left hand side and right hand side are equal. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. So it is verified. Hence, verified. Now see the next question. It is there, x is equals to 4 upon 5x plus 10. First thing is that I told you that when the fraction is given, just multiply by the LCM of denominator. Here the only denominator is 5, so we are multiplying. If I multiply both side by 5, so it will equals to 5 into x is equals to 5 into 4 upon 5 bracket x plus 10. You know that one, 4 upon 5 bracket x plus 10, consider as a one term only, because they are both in multiplication. Now that will be cancelled out, it becomes 5x. Here we will open the bracket, 4x plus 4 tens are 40. Now we can solve it, transpose 4x in the left hand side, 5x minus 4x is equals to 40. So 5x minus 4x, x which is equals to 40. Now we can verify also, left hand side is x which is equals to 40, right hand side is 4 upon 5 x plus 10, means 4 upon 5 40 plus 10, which is equals to 4 upon 5 40 plus 10 is equals to 50. 5 and 5, 5 10 50 and 4 into 10 is equals to 4 10 40. Now you can see that left hand side is equals to right hand side as both are 40. So it is verified. Hence, verified. Now we'll see one more question in that page. 2x upon 3 plus 1 is equals to 7x upon 15 plus 3. Now again it is in the fraction form. So first we will remove the fraction by multiplying by the LCM of the denominator. Here the LCM of denominators are there 3 and 15. So LCM of 3 and 15 will be 15, because 15 is the greater number which in the table of 3. Yes, so 15 will be the LCM of 3 and 15. Now we will multiply both the sides. Multiply both sides by 15. It is equal to 15 multiplied by 2x upon 3 plus 15 multiplied by 1. Remember that we have to multiply 15 by 15 all the terms, not only 2x upon 3, we have to multiply it by 1 also, here also by 3 also. 15 multiplied by 7x upon 15 plus 15 multiplied by 3. If you will simplify that, 3 1 ja 3, 3 5 ja 15, it will be 15 1 ja 15, and so it will become 5 to the 10x plus 15 1 ja 15 is equals to 7x plus 15 3 ja 45. It becomes a very simple equation now. We can transpose it. 10x, 7x will be minus now in the left hand side, transposing. Sign will change. 45 minus 15. If you will simplify, 10x minus 7. 10 minus 7 is equal to 3x. And 45 minus 15 is equals to 30. So x is equals to 30 divided by, multiply 3 multiply by x is there. So 3 will be divide. And we'll change the side. If you will divide 30 by 10, 30 by 3, then it will become 10. So value of x is equals to 10. Now we have to verify. Left hand side is 2x upon 3 plus 1. It becomes 2 upon 3 multiplied by value of x is 10 plus 1. It is equals to 20 upon 3 plus 1. When we will take the LCM, it becomes 3. 20. We can write this as 1 upon 1. So when we will divide 1, 3 by 1, it will be 3. So it will be 1 into 3. 20 plus 3 upon 3, 23 upon 3. Now we will find out the right hand side also. Right hand side is 7x upon 15 plus 3. If we will simplify that, keep the value of x, it becomes 7 upon 15 multiplied by 10 plus 3. 5 to the 10. 5 3 is a 15, it becomes 7 2 is a 14 upon 3 plus 3. If we can write it 3 upon 1 also. Now the LCM is 3, it becomes 14 plus 1 3 is a 3 and 3 3 is a 9, or you can say 3 into 3. So 14 plus 9 upon 3, which is equals to 23 upon 3. Now you can see that left hand side and right hand side are equal. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. So it is hence verified. Now we will see the next question which I have written here. Example number 4. It is 2y plus 5 upon 3 is equal to 26 upon 3 minus y. Now it will be same. We have to multiply by the LCM of denominator. Here the LCM of denominators are 3 and 3 will be 3 only. 3, 3 it will be 3 only. So we have to multiply both sides by 3. Multiply both sides by 3 to remove the fraction, it becomes 3 into 2y plus 3 into 5 upon 3 is equals to 3 into 26 upon 3 minus 3 into y. Now, if you will simplify it, 3 1 is 3. Clear about it? Now it becomes 3 into 2, 6y plus 1 5 is 5 is equals to 26 minus 3y. Now transpose that terms, 6y plus minus 3y is there, it will transpose in the side, it will become plus 3y, 26y, 6y plus 3y is equals to 26 plus 5 is there, transpose in the side, minus will be there, 9y is equals to 21, 26 minus 5 21, y is equals to 21 upon 9, which is equals to, if you will cancel out by 3 3 3 is 9, 3 7 is 21, 7 upon 3. We can verify it also. Now verify, first we will take the left hand side, which is equals to 2y plus 5 upon 3. If you will solve it, it is equals to 2 multiply by y is 7 upon 3 plus 5 upon 3, which is equals to 14 upon 3 plus 5 upon 3 is equals to 19 upon 3. Now right hand side we will take, it is equals to 26 upon 3 minus y is equals to 7 upon 3. In here the denominator is same, 3, 26 minus 7, which is equals to 19 upon 3. You can see that left hand side and right hand side both are equal, left hand side is equal to right hand side, so it is verified. Hence verified. Now one more question I'm taking here, same here, that is question is given here in the fraction, value are in the fraction, here the LCM of denominator, so here are 2 only, 2, 2 will be 2, multiply both sides by 2, it becomes 2 into 5x plus 2 into 7 upon 2 is equal to 3 upon 2 multiply by 2x multiply by 2 minus 2 multiply by 14. All the terms you have multiply by 2. If you will simplify that, it becomes 2 5 is 10x, 2 will be cancelled out, 1 will remain. Here also 2 will be cancelled out, 1 will remain. 10x plus 7 is equals to 3x minus 14 to your 28. Now we can simplify again, transpose that, 10x minus 3x is equals to minus 28 minus plus 7 will become minus 7. Here it is, 7x is equals to minus 35, x is equals to 7 will become and divide right hand side, minus 35 divided by 7, 7 divided, 7 1 is 7, 7 5 is 35, x is equals to minus 5. Now its verification you will do self. Next is there 2x minus verification you will do self. Shun, do self. As I told you that how to verify, 2x minus 3 is equals to x plus 2. Here the same thing, very simple question is that transpose the terms, x will come in that side, it will become minus 2x minus x, and 2 minus 3 will come, go in that side, 2 plus 3. So 2x minus x is equals to x, 2 plus 3 is equals to 5. Okay, understand? Verification you again you have to do self. For the verification, do self. Thank you. Do the given exercise 2.3.